Italy's top appeals court has overturned the convictions of Ms Knox and Raffaele Sollecito for the murder of UK student Meredith Kercher. The decision is the final ruling in the long-running case. The pair were found guilty in 2009, then freed in 2011 after the convictions were overturned. Their convictions were reinstated by another court last year. Ms. Kercher was found dead in 2007 in a flat she shared with Ms. Knox.